Hi, welcome to our RingCentral integration tutorial. In this video, we'll show you how you can connect your RingCentral account to noCRM.io, how you can call leads from noCRM, and have the call recordings automatically attached to your leads summary section. To get started, head on to your admin panel. Scroll all the way down and select RingCentral. Once you click on Connect My RingCentral Account button, it'll automatically redirect you to enter your account credentials and authorize RingCentral's access to your noCRM account. Now that you've connected your RingCentral account, you can go ahead and find the lead that you want to call. Before you do so, make sure that you download RingCentral's soft phone app. Once you've downloaded it, make sure that you sign in with the same credentials and then select the lead you want to call and click on the phone icon. You'll also want to make sure that the phone number is plugged into the correct field that is under the phone or mobile phone type. Once you click on the phone icon, it'll automatically launch your RingCentral soft phone and dial the number. If you wish to record the call, make sure that you click on the record button right here. And once you finish with your call, hang up and head back to your noCRM page. Select one of the two outcomes available. noCRM will automatically retrieve that call recording in a few minutes. So all you need to do is refresh the page, and there you have it. You have the information of the phone number you've dialed, the duration of the call, and if you click on the link, it'll open up a new tab and download the call recording for you to listen to. Thank you so much for joining our tutorial today.